The only other ejaculator is Mrs. Sinclair's husband, who ejaculates from a second floor window.
This is the most fun I've ever had on this show.